New details tonight. The woman charged with filing a fake lien on a Knoxville mansion cut a plea deal today. Erica Elliott pleaded guilty to charges including filing a false lien and forgery. Elliott calls herself a sovereign citizen, a group that doesn't abide by federal law. She filed a bogus lien against the Villa Kalina mansion. Her sentence may include judicial diversion, but she is due back in court for a hearing later this month.